Hello, sharks. My name's Guy Cowger. Most people around here call me the Chili Man. And I... Hello, my name's Guy Cowger. I'm Guy Cowger.
You started out too early. Start again.
I'm Guy Cowger. My name's Guy Cowger. Most people around here call me the Chili Man. And I... I'm Guy Cowger. I'm from Webster Springs, West Virginia. And I'm the owner of Custard Stand Food Products.
You didn't say you're Chili Man.
Oh, yeah. My name is Guy Cowger, and I am owner of Custard Stand.
Webster Springs, West Virginia.
Yeah. Guy Cowger from Webster Springs, West Virginia. Guy Cowger, Webster Springs, West Virginia. Chili Man.
My name is Guy Cowger.
Yep.
My name is Guy Cowger. I am. My name is Guy Cowger.
The Queen. Our company, Custard Stand Food Products, is an all beef.
Yep.
We're from a. Let me see. Not any city sharks?
No. B?
Okay. 100% all beef hot dog chili. After customer request, we decided to market our chili. That ain't gonna work. We're gonna have to do it your way.
How many businesses do you know that started manufacturing in a car wash bay?
One, Custard Stand Food Products. Say more. I'll say. You're supposed to pause when we go to customer.